by the sight and once by the sound.
We hit them with the touch,
we hit them with the smell. Hit them once by the sight and once by the sound.
I'm touched by your sympathy, but feeling sorry is a weakness, so I'm obligated to hush the weakest and smash down the ones feeling the need to test. Cause when my fingertips brush your lips, rendering you senseless, it's an act of selflessness, putting an annoying pest to a much needed rest. Taking into consideration the lack of impotence, lower stamina, shortening distance, I touch you like Lorraine at Bobbitt, then discuss it over the mic to hype up the others with this end up tattooed on their butts, cutting the strongest man into mothers.
Fuck good, my sense of smell is like a bloodhound on hunt, the broke ass homie to blunt, the chubby kid to high school lunch, a godfather's hunch that there's a rat among the bunch, the cockroaches to Captain Crunch. I smell like a mixture of pheromones and foreplay, cocktails in a door trace, Nat Sherman's covered with cologne spray, air pollution in sunny weather, an 87 Cadillac's interior leather. You smell like something from the back end of the body, a construction site porta potty, a morbid sickly odor of a decomposing body, Rockies boxing shorts and a box of old warm pork tamales. And golly jeepers, you can lose your senses just by smelling some plant. Simply stated, I control the conditions wherever I stand, wherever I am, whenever I can. I mean, man, it's a momentous event to hear this overlord over a microphone, host of the Twilight Zone, most likely to leave your bladder blown.
And if I was blind, green wouldn't be my favorite color, like the light that I stand under in my room, rolling thunder with a $20 bill. Butterfingers never blunder, just build in bundles, while other termites' towers tumble down and the ground begins to rumble. You hear the sound and start to mumble in tongues, trying to communicate when my mind is numb, translating for the dumb.
Beneath the surface, onomatopoeia leaves your senses stunned.
We hit them with the touch,
we hit them with the smell. Hit them once by the sight and once by the sound.
We hit them with the touch,
we hit them with the smell. Hit them once by the sight and once by the sound.
We hit them with the touch,
we hit them with the smell. Once by the sight, once by the sound.
We hit them with the touch.